فاسألوا أهل الذكر إن كنتم لا تعلمون.
الحمد لله رب العالمين، والصلاة والسلام على من أرسله الله رحمة للعالمين، وعلى آله وأصحابه ومن صار على نهجه وقتفى أثره إلى يوم الدين، أما بعد. The question inshallah ta'ala is going to be, what is the ruling regarding a woman to take the name of her husband once they get married? فلا يجوز, it is not permissible. من حيث النسب أن ينسب المرء إلى غير نسبه الأصلي أو يدعى إلى غير أبيه. It is not permissible for an individual to be called, in terms of the person's lineage, to be ascribed to other than their lineage, to other than the name of their forefathers. It is not permissible in Islam. Your original name remains your name. Or for a person to be called by other than their father's name. It is not permissible. Islam has prohibited that. Allah says in Surah Al-Ahzab, ادعوهم لآبائهم هو أقسط عند الله. Call them by the names of their forefathers, their fathers. هو أقسط عند الله. فإن لم تعلموا آباءهم فإخوانكم في الدين ومواليكم وليس عليكم جناح فيما أخطأتم به ولكن ما تعمدت قلوبكم وكان الله غفورا رحيما. سورة الأحزاب آية 5. And the Messenger صلى الله عليه وسلم said, حديث إمامه, a Muslim narrated, and also Tirmidhi, on the authority of Ali ibn Abi Talib رضي الله تعالى عنه, من ادعى إلى غير أبي, anyone who calls to other than the name of his father, he calls himself to other than the name of his father, أو انتمى, or he ascribes himself إلى غير مواليه, other than the name of his leader, master, فعليه لعنة الله, Allah's curses on him, والملائكة and the angels, والناس أجمعين, and all the people, لا يقبل الله منه يوم القيامة صرفا ولا عدلا. And Allah does not accept from him no ibadah or no actions, nothing. And another narration, the Messenger sallallahu alayhi wa sallam said, من ادعى إلى غير أبيه وهو يعلم, anyone who calls himself by other the name of his father, وهو يعلم, and he knows that, and no غير أبيه, and that he knows that this is not his father, فالجنة عليه حرام, the Jannah is haram from him. So one is not allowed to call himself by the name of other than his father. You can't say, my name is Fulan ibn Fulan, and that is not your father's name. It's not. You have to call yourself by the name of your father. Taking your husband's name is not permissible unless there is a idafa by saying, Fulana zawjatu Fulan. This woman is the wife of so-and-so. That is permissible. وَالْعِلْمُ عِنْدَ اللَّهِ تعالى وآخر دعوانا أن الحمد لله رب العالمين.